definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Catastrophe at my command!
Is this working for you?
I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
See forever. See monster.
It's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Hey, girl. Looking fine. Are those new counterweights?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Come on! Main
Puritan who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
What's going on?
This is where we make our stand!
Thank you.
the last lifeless skellyman clatters to the cobblestones. Realize you've done it! The undead horde has been defeated! For now.
For the queen!
It feels so good to be a hero!
I hope you remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker! You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthood. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Look at me, meeting a queen.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then, you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes!
Queen Buttstallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit.
Mostly.
Her Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be waiting there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
Thank you.
ammo up!
You could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby.
Thank you. no fiend shall shake me to my boots.